A local college has fallen on hard times. Foothills Christian College in Wilkesboro is closing. Today was the last day for business employees, and classes will end next week at the closing of the summer session. The college first opened in 2005 and had experienced growth up until recently. Now school administrators say the college is just too expensive to operate.
We realize that one of the reasons why in our first full-time year we're in a struggle is when you keep doing the things required to become accredited, they are not cheap. It costs you personnel.
The president says the college reached out to 70 possible investors to no avail. It's now trying to find an accredited Christian college that will accept its students.